Hello. Show you the stuff we bought so that we're gonna eat it earlier.
Later.
So first we have kunafa. But it should be ice. Anyways.
Palpak.
Palpak. Why did you
get
this?
I'm going to eat this.
Thank you.
Marakish.
And this one's cheese and this one's olive.
Sweets.
Yeah. Yeah. No, let's go to the another video. This is Munafa. This is a cheese and this is a
and then for our healthy options, of course we're gonna have some salad. But for more unhealthy options, we have our dessert, which is some kunafa.
Manakish, we have cheese, manakish, cheese and sausage, and we have labneh with olive oil. And then we're gonna have a little burger party. So for that, we have our patty and our bread. And we also have some barbecue, which we're gonna cook in our little skillet over here. And then for our healthy, of course, for our drinks, we have Vimto, which is the traditional Ramadan drink. So, yes, then we have our sauce, garlic mayo, Heinz. Thank you for watching.
Bye!
What is your favorite dessert/slash junk food? Favorite dessert/slash junk food. My favorite dessert is brownie.
I have one unit on the
brownie cookie. Brownie cookie.
Okay, my turn. Where's the big box?
Brownie cookie.
If you could join the cast from any TV show, what would it be?
Stranger Things.
Stranger Things, because it's very nice and I should be one of the characters. There's no Asian movies.
Jesus Whipped, Luke 1941, January 25. What makes you feel
like?
When imagining the time that I'll meet my savior.
If you were a doctor, would you like the cure? Cancer. Okay, take one.
My turn. Okay, this random. What kind of store would you like to own and operate? This is proactive, but okay. I don't know, I never had a dream of that. But I think mine would be shoes because I get my money.
Shoes?
Yeah, because I get my money.
If you will ask God one question, what would you ask? Okay, so why have you chosen me?
Oh,
connected us teaching today. What?
What is your happiest memory at various ages? Okay, when I was happiest memory when I was a kid, the happiest memory that I have was no crying, right? No, because we had not very good memories with my father when I was very young. I remember sleeping in sala and he carried me upstairs to sleep, but I actually pretend that I'm already asleep, so he carried me. That's that one thing, but that's not, you know, at least one point of my life he carried me.
Again,
third time.
That's it.
Okay.
It counts.
She wanted to sleep.
Ako lang mag-cry. Okay, what character in the Bible do you relate? It's movie time.
A rise in temperature, ocean patterns changed, and ice caps melted. They called it extreme weather. They didn't know what extreme was. In the year of 2019, hurricanes, tornadoes, floods, and droughts unleashed a wave of destruction upon our planet. We didn't just lose towns or beachfronts. We lost entire cities. The East River swallowed Lower Manhattan. A heat wave killed 2 million people in Madrid in just one day. But in that moment, facing our own extinction, it became clear that no single nation could solve this problem alone.
Movie. Movie time.